In a word. Well. In another two words. Gosh darn. On Monday afternoon, Jeremy Roloff took to his Instagram account and delivered some unexpected and unfortunate news to fans. He and wife Audrey Roloff are leaving the show that made them famous. This will be their final season on Little People, Big World. So Jeremy announced on social media today, much to the shock and sadness of his millions of fans. This is an announcement concerning Jeremy Roloff and his family specifically, opens Jeremy's caption. The father of one continued. After 14 years, over 300 episodes, and 17 seasons, the time has come. A year ago I made the decision that this season would be our last. It has been an amazing run, and I can't say thank you enough to all of you who have watched and supported us along the ride. We have the most loyal fans on TV and we appreciate every one of you. You are what made doing this so fun. We will still be supporting the family as they carry the #LPBW torch onward. This is a decision concerning Audrey and me specifically. The show must go on. That's some good news, at least. We've actually been speculating for a while that Little People, Big World may soon come to an end because Matt Roloff is moving to Arizona and Amy Roloff has expressed interest in moving on from the farm as well. Various family members appear to be going in various directions. And, let's face it, the show has been on for so long that it's already set a Guinness World Record. It's simply bound to end at some point. Jeremy, meanwhile, continued as follows. This being said, we're not disappearing. We have a lot of exciting stuff in the works and are eager to continue the work that the Lord has called us to. It's true. Jeremy and Audrey have a book coming out early next year that will chronicle their love, their lives and offer advice to their many supporters. Again, we thank you, and always enjoy when we get a chance to meet one of you, added Jeremy. Whether it be in the airport, on the street, at pumpkin season or at one of our upcoming Beating 50% events. Thank you for all the love and support. Your messages, comments, gifts, and mail are noticed and appreciated. You guys are the best. Thank you for respecting our decision. Always honest and always grateful, Jeremy made a point of acknowledging producers and all those behind the scenes that made his success possible. I also want to give a big thank you to the team at TLC, he concluded. Thanks for putting up with us, winking smiley. You've provided us with a grand opportunity and for that we are forever grateful. Audrey is yet to comment on her departure. 2 years ago, Jacob Roloff also left the series, while Molly Roloff has chosen to live a life outside of the spotlight. This leaves Amy, Matt, Zach and Tori as the main Roloffs supposedly interested in continuing on with the program. Will TLC green light a season without Jeremy and Audrey? Might the cameras follow around Zach, Tori and their son Jackson in a spin-off? It's too early to say for certain. But this much we can say for certain. We'll miss you, Audrey and Jeremy. Thank you for the memories.